Have you come to take me too?
You have nothing to fear from me. Who was taken?
My daughter and son. Stolen away by the caretakers of Cloud Forest Temple.
How could that be? Have you met with the temple's head monk?
I tried, but he's lost his mind. Zhenqing used to be a man of great wisdom. Now he preaches service to the Eagle Tribe.
A monk allied with the Mongols?
He has a group of followers at his temple. They've begun recruiting people by force, making them believe his ravings about the eagle.
Some people will believe anything if it gives them hope. Are you sure your children didn't choose to follow him?
Tōkichi left on his own, but my son's a fool. Ito is sharp, like me. I know they took her by force. If you're going to the temple, please bring them home.
I will free them, along with anyone else caught up by this monk's vision.
Thank you. Tread carefully. Please send Ito back home, and her brother.
A high-class visit I never ride to anyone!
Not since those low chants have haunted me night after night.
The Mongols calling curses down on us.
Keeping up. Keeping up. Not me, of course.
The temple. The crying. I couldn't handle it.
I've had enough of your whimpering. You want to defend yourself.
Ghost of Ikea! The only Baba Eel. Every wink. Put down!
Light here reminds me of a song my mother would play. How did that melody go?
It's an ambush. Faster! Pay for that.
Walks. My mother would regale me with funny stories about the cats that roam the palaces in Kyoto.
Thank you.
would pepper her with questions. But soon enough, it was time for book and practice. My mother would bring me to the swordmaster, a gruff country samurai. But I think she wanted something else for me.
Here, they're toying with you, creeping around like a filthy-minded criminal.
Quiet. Locals forced to work.
Don't hurt me. You don't have to do this.
Like the watchers on Tsushima. Hope they fire the same. They've seen me. Fune would have taken your son for what he did?
It's her law. Applies to everyone.
Better this than fighting Mongols.
Hey, you there. I know you.
Me? You must be mistaken.
No, you're the one who cleared this place out. Why don't you do the same at Fort Sakai and free my mates? One of them owes me big time.
I see. Regardless of this debt, I'd rather not leave Fort Sakai or your shipmates in the hands of the Eagle Tribe. I'll do what I can.
back!
I know this battlefield. I tried to forget this place.
Are you well, my lord?
This doesn't feel like victory.
Let me take you to your father.
Is this how it's supposed to feel, Lord Adachi?
Victories don't have to feel good.
These weren't warriors. They were untrained villagers with rusted...
Enough! I require a private word with my son. Lord Adachi, feed the men and get them drunk. Come here.
Father, what happened today?
These villagers were helping hide the raiders.
We butchered them. All the men in the village.
The samurai ran hot, yes. These fools attacked us.
The man I killed.
The man you killed was a criminal. You did well today. Better than I expected.
Father.
We fulfilled our orders from Aljitor. Raise your head high. Today, you were a warrior.
If you were here today, Father, do you condone my actions so freely?
These men are demons. They will curse the whole island for what they have done in the forest.
In the forest?
They slaughter the deer. I could hear them scream. I could smell the stench as they tan their hides.
Once I find them,
They will not defile Iki with the blood of one more deer.
Let's go, Sora.
If you can handle yourself in a fight, come here.
No other way to settle it.
Nice plump merchant vessel.
They have the fort.
They're going to take the risk of me?
Why worry? Tomorrow's winds will blow tomorrow.
Staying close to the refuge. Let someone else worry about Mongols.
Oh, rip me off, will they? Supposed to hold off these Mongols ourselves? This fall never ends.
Samurai never found the refuge. Eagle Tribe won't leave. Sick of being cheated.
Are you challenging me?
That depends. Are you for or against these Mongols?
Against.
Then that's all I need to know. We set up archery targets around Iki to train for another samurai invasion. Instead, we got Mongols. If you're looking for practice, shoot an arrow through each lantern as fast as you can.
I've shot warriors while riding on horseback.
I think I can hit a few lanterns.
Hitting them is one thing. Speed is another.
Don't like the look.
When you're ready, grab an arrow. My tip? Imagine you're shooting at samurai.
Wonder if Fune's heard about him.
That was a good trick.